So
this is the camping spot. Probably gonna set up my hammock over there. And then we'll have to get some wood.
Last time. But I think this is where we're gonna get a lot of good dry wood. Bugs around me, but it's not too bad yet. Let's check out some of the sites before I set up my camp. We got these little fire starters here. Pretty sure they're soaked in some sort of wax or kerosene or whatever. They seem to work pretty well. Start up the fire. Trusty Zippo. around pretty fast. I'm just gonna catch these little branches on fire. Hopefully that'll get her started. Got some steak. Be pretty good. Actually, I should open a beer. That's what I should do. Once I salt this steak. Salt and pepper, fresh ground before I left. Oh, it's pretty big steak, it looks like. Save some of that for the morning. Now, figure out. Well, I can do this over the fire. It'd be nice. Some butter. Can't forget the butter. What do we have for beer today? Well, I made sure to bring out some KLR 93 from Whitewater Brewing Co. It kind of matches my KLR over here. So, I've had this one before. It's pretty tasty. It's basically, it says it's a Kolsch style beer, Kolsch style ale, and let's see, IBU 25. It's not hoppy. That's all right. And yeah, it's a nice lager ale.
That's tasty.
If I can get this steak cooked over the fire. If not, it's all right. I've got a backup plan. Ooh, that's hot. I think that's where it's gonna stay. Let's see if we can get it to stay there with the steak on it. Oh, that's freaking big. Nothing like some good campfire grilling. Someone conveniently left this stick here. I like my pokey sticks. Dinner is served. That is good.
Next up, I've got some meat that I brew myself to enjoy. It's you've never had meat before. It's like, it's kind of like wine, but made with honey instead of grapes. Now meat, at least this one, I'm not sure of the percentage of it, but it's probably at most 14%. Just because that's how the yeast works in this one. So, cheers to making your own drinks. Good, nice and sweet. Tasty, delicious, very, very, like, obviously you can taste the honey in it. No yeast taste in this one, it's just a plain meat. In my hammock tent. Put a nice rock at the very hot rock from the fire at the very bottom. Keep my feet a little warm. Well, that's that, I think. A little bit of white noise. And we've been hearing that all night. A little loud, so I apologize. Maybe next place I camp will be a little less noisy.
All right. I'll see you guys in the morning.